This is what it looks like when you get done early. It's 4 to 5. Got in about 3 extra miles. So tomorrow, I think I'm only going to have about 10 or 12 miles and I'll be there. I'm really trying to get there by 3 o'clock so we can start cooking and serve no later than 5, get out of there at 6:30, get home by 9. That's the plan. So we'll see. But hey, take a look at this area.